Level 2. clash of metal breaks the silence of the forest.
No need for words. I speak with this.
Battle one. Fight.
I'm gonna zoom up a little bit. Hold on. I'm going to need a little.
Don't touch that. Bye-bye, you're far away. Where you go? I thought you was on solid ground. I thought I had one foot in the grave and one foot out. Oh, I guess you do stand on solid ground, my friend. I didn't know it was that way. No, you didn't know it that way because you don't know the man up above. That's why you don't know it that way. You don't realize. I just don't care because you can call my mind what worker you want. Because when his warp mind ready to leave here, his warp mind's going to hell. Because, Lord, don't give me no sane mind, but I won't go to hell. That's better keep calling me a warp mind. And that's the way it's said. And you know, a lot of people say that anybody that's leaving the warp mind is going to be a warp
mind. And we are back. And we are. I jumped in this a little bit. We're going to chapter one. Welcome to the club. Here we go!
The of the forest. No need for words. I speak with this. Battle one. Fight.
Hey, go, die here.
Really, but when the Lord comes to you and says, this is really the way he is,
And you know that's the way it is. He says that's the way it is, that's the way it's going to be. So, the only thing he says, and the way he puts it, is when somebody says he's got a full mind,
Not yet. Yes. Now. Rowdy. Log into the gang server, please, Bob. Come on in.
How you doing, young man?
How you doing?
I'm doing all right.
How are you?
Put that door okay. It's kind of warm in here. It's warm up, man.
Yeah, it is.
There's a one. There's a three if you can count, and there's a four if you can still count.
Yeah.
Here you go. Turn that down, my bell. I want to talk, Kevin.
Well, I got one to quit on this guy.
I took this plane here, son.
Yeah, you throw my video too. I'm up for Starlight.
Hey, Mama got on the phone this morning. And I said, oh, how did your church service this morning, Mother?
We didn't have none. We didn't.
Well, are you ready for this one? What are we ready for? So our commission going on. We started talking about the Bible and the commission going on in preaching. And I went on about this and went on about this, and I got into the details. And she's like, oh my God, you're so right, you're so right. Yeah, I know. It's not the Bible, but the Bible talks.
Well, I'm not the
gang server. And I said, but only he brings it to me and mine and
everybody. We are not the gang server. Please talk.
You
did
my dad,
man.
Yeah. Well, we're going to spoil that because I'm not going to take everything we got. Right? We're going
for a lawyer anymore.
I don't have to worry about the money. I got
man.
Thank you. Don't let everybody know.
Hold on, guys.
But anyway. Would you rather have a warped mind and go to heaven, or would you rather have a sane mind and go to heaven? I'd rather have a warped mind and go to heaven. Because when you get there, you will no longer have a warped mind. Now, you're going to have a great mind, my friend.
What's that?
Everybody said, I don't know where you get that. I said, well, you didn't ask. Ain't that funny?
Yeah. We are back! Time to go travel with the deal. I'm going to serve it and redo it. Have some feeling. We're having a dirt. Well, I'm done. Ah. Hey, God, the neck. Do you hear me? Can you all hear me? Stop. Up my hand. It lodged completely. Take a trumpet step. He got back. Trouble with this area. We're about to pass the internet. Bam! And there's stuff that happened. We're gonna do this again. See what's that. Thank you.
NBA 2K14! Shut up!
different office now. Knock, knock, knock. Good night.
NBA 2K14.
Basketball is easy.
And I'm watching!
It's a full-time commitment. To be the best,
this time.
You have to work the hardest. You have to chase what seems impossible over and over and over again. Because giving up is not an option. And when you feel like you reached your limit, it's only the beginning. That's when it's time to dig deep. To find the courage to push some more. Because if you got the drive, the discipline, and the resolve to do what it takes to make yourself great, then the rewards are endless.
Here we go! Woo! NBA National Basketball Association 2K14!
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Started from the bottom, my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. And then when you have it, yeah, it hurts you to be a that.
I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, having made it for a show, and we started from the bottom, now we're here.
Houston got the bad. Houston beat ass. That time.
Here we go! Kill me!
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Hey, oh, Roman! Kitty Tucker!
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Welcome to 2K Sports in the NBA. I'm your host, Damon Bruce. Wednesday night in the NBA, it's the Los Angeles Lakers going up against the Oklahoma City Thunder. And with the opening tip, let's go out to Oklahoma City and join our broadcast team of Kevin Harlan, Clark Kellogg, and Steve Kerr.
Here we go!
Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Sports. The starting five for a game. Here are tonight's starting lineup. And guys, what do you think of this game from series of games? I'm not going to see the long for a stage. He will establish himself as one of the best. He's got to be in time and still athletic. And Paul, with long arms, he's really able to cover offensive players.
Ibaka just gives you everything you want out of a Husky player. I mean, he plays tough in your face, clean in the offense. He's got no problem banging down low press and possessions to put back dunks, and he's becoming a little more polished in his face up here.
This game marks the end of a road trip for the Lakers. They're looking to snag one here before heading home. Unfortunately, a troubled season is ahead right now. Second to one, can he win?
There's no question about that. This is a team that had expectations of getting to the playoffs. I thought it just didn't work out that
way. You can
hunt for some silver lining if you want, Clark. But yeah, it is what it is. I mean, this is a club that's out of the playoffs. This is a major step backward from last season.
And the playoff club. Well, it was the Oklahoma City Thunder in their last game. They lost 2 to San Antonio Spurs.
You know, you shoot the ball. You're not going to win many games. Well, Steve, it's not just difficult to win a game with low shooting percentages right there. It's nearly impossible.
The ocean misses. Here's Los Angeles now. It's a 3-point game. Their last meeting was in Oklahoma City. They were unable to fight off the Thunder. It's all no good. Oklahoma City's gone, 1-3 from beyond the arc. Hurting with the bucket. First 1:30 gone. And we're looking for a start here.
This is the ultimate offensive
lead. We get this evolution. That's good. Success is going to take us out. Lakers have got a paltry 0-6 in the field, and that's been a very difficult start for them. Kobe misses.
This is where we're up to go. Well, you have to admire their intensity and the great defensive. I mean, even blocking shots, definitely a factor early. And we're also seeing a lot of fast
shots.
It's hard to imagine they'll be able to stay as high as they've been so far, but if they can, watch out.
This is Finesse. Young, good work. Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket.
Tell you what, if there's success on the board, they're going to be in the location. They're going to be a good day. And rebound! It's far too good a look to give them from behind the arc. Well, it's through the last 5 minutes.
My Doris, thank you. Seems they have planned wisely for a matchup like this against a team that scores so proficiently. Well, you can't just ignore the firepower they've got. You got to plan for it. You know, map out a strategy, get guys shots, and see if you can get your team some momentum.
Well, if you don't do that, then you'll get burned. I mean, sounds like they're prepared for the challenge, though.
It's all covered by Perkins. It's the zone, missing. Westbrook gets the Durant. A rebound by the Lakers. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here's Ibaka.
It's not just their hot offense here. I mean, they're playing very strong defense too, guys.
Durant with it. It's all covering. Outside for Durant. The defense is going very little bit more than so far. Headed, goes in. No good again that time. I think he's got to regroup and get himself together. What's going wrong with him?
He's falling off.
Man, there is a hammer down right now. He thinks it's a win off, and he's all been working for him today. For this finish, it's one for three. Gasol gets to Kobe. Is it in? They get the rebound. In.
Ah!
And the Lakers
have another
one.
Ah!
Averaging 22 points a game. Outside to win. Lead away.
Hey, Henry.
Terrific assist. He's done a lot of that today. Yeah, something we haven't seen much of at the other end of the floor again. Here's Nick. It's the three. Kevin Durant with the rebound. Durant got his third rebound on the night.
Kobe,
no good.
And he is still scoreless. It looks like he doesn't even want to be out there.
And it's just
that
from the Rockets. That is third assist on the night.
How about a picture? Cam. Yeah.
Westbrook with the steal. Outside Durant. Leads it up. And Oklahoma City has been with the bucket. It seems like when it's on to him, he would come through. It's not something you should get away from. Nash gets a screen from Keenan. Young with three. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Durant has rebounded now tonight.
In terms of rebounding, it's been a sensational opening quarter.
I like sensational. That's a good word for it. Keenan, goodbye, Cephalosha. Back to Young. Will it throw? Serge Ibaka throws it in. Ibaka's got four rebounds in this game.
Quarter point.
That's
He said, you don't know? I said, no. He said, your name in the newspaper? I said, is it now? He said, yeah, you probably got something down right there. What do you mean? He said, it's in the order of the court. Say, on the desk of the lawyer, the charges following him for blowing out my fucking windshield, both of them. Both of them.
Who's both of them?
They shot Mikey.
But I didn't feel a hole in
you. Well, I can tell you. And they got the VW first. I didn't even know it was in the papers. You know me?
Who's it?
The hot?
Huh?
No, peace.
The hot?
He's hot.
No.
Least offensively.
Hey, sir!
Boy, the rent showing us how it's done. Hey, with that stroke.
Huh?
Hit it. Kiss all of them. Good. Boy, they got some up right here. Hot, red hot. You get one, I make a jalapeno in it. Hey, see my buddy here watches that newspaper, and he owns all the motels, all that shit out there, and he calls and tells me when he knows when something goes away.
Nash, it's the end. Come here, who's gonna call? And it's wide right, this upper rim. It's just been a brutal outing for him. He still hasn't managed to make a shot.
Yeah.
And the team is struggling because of it. Here comes the reach. He's good. What an excellent performance from the field of Tyson. I'm taking a look at the cotton mouth here.
What the?
Now
hold your dollar.
Hey,
you got something to say?
Yeah. Public Morgan, pretty good sized boy. I seen him behind me. I said, oh, Harvey, what's up? He said, oh, not much. I said, I knew you. How'd you know? I said, I seen a big shadow behind me. He said, pretty big too, huh? I said, yeah, kind of scary. We get walked around right, a little bit, you know. We start talking, laughing, and cutting up with each other. And he goes, yeah, boo, yeah. I was working on my booty, and he started laughing, boy, he said, God, everybody heard this, he didn't know nobody looking at me. He said, I knew you had a booty. Yeah, I did. He does that every time I go on the door.
You still saying the E-word, did
huh?
The E-word.
Who? Big old G.
No, G-D.
I didn't say G-D.
Yeah, you said you got a name.
Nope,
a name. That's the G-D word.
Well, if it was, I say, Lord, forgive me, and I repent again.
Sure. Young ones have shot us off. He's been wayward and pissed off on
him. I think he's
put up in this field. Maybe. Zachy Young, looking to end his coach again, one mission. And I'll tell you what, this has been one ugly quarter for him. He was just
too late
for it. That means not going anywhere while he's this time. Thunder with the rebound. The Buck has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. And a bad time in his team failing, and this has not been a quarter that he'd like to remember. And here's Washington. He's going to take the rest of the game. Chris Roth, he's covered by Westbrook. Nash gets the Kobe. Young. Again, Young missing. Hey, Southeast State has been really great for us. It's like it's a game of horse at the park. You know, no matter what you do with Corinne defensively, nothing bothers him. You try to be He can go for buckets in a hurry. He's streaky, but he's efficient as well as long stretch.
Yes,
from long range has been incredible. I know that was your shot, Steve, and today it is too. And Young gets the result. Happy Young to stop the drought. Again, Young missing. He just disappeared in this quarter, guys, and
I gotta go talk to him, get him to write me out a receipt. I received a windshield for a 2000 model VW. And this is how much it cost me to replace that fucking windshield. Excuse my word. It cost me this much to replace the windshield. Then I take it up here where the papers already got. Then they get the paper and they pay for the windshield.
Look at this score!
Other words, you know what it cost me for a windshield?
What?
I'm feeling an athlete. $257. Almost $300. Turn it down because I'll pick up training. $300 for a windshield. Now, is that stupid? A man has to pay $300 for a windshield? One way or another, it came out. Because look, when he come down here, and I showed him the windshield, and then he looked at me, and he seen I seen the four-wheel drive. One way or another, look what it cost me. Well, why would I want a car that didn't have a damn windshield that they've done blowed out?
That'd be the one.
Then later, when I went over to do everything and all the other paperwork, cost me almost $300. Now, let's say there ain't that much damage. Yeah, there was. There was more marks I found in that. And it's all written in the statement. It's all written in the file that it's on the desk. Now, all I got to do is go to my buddy, and I got to get the receipt. He's got the extra receipt for the windshield cost of $300. They're going to pay me $300 for my windshield. But all along, this will teach them a lesson. I go and take my buddy, he writes me a receipt. Guess what I hand him? Hey, $100 bill. And I get $200. So, they want to play, my friend. We know how. And you know, he can vouch for a brand new windshield that went into a 2000 model of a VW.
Yeah.
Signed signature, BC. So, they run around in a Suburban with a broken up windshield. I don't want to run around like that. Well, all I see is broken marks.
You know, Kimber catching me, right? Well, I got both mics on.
What?
This camera here is catching both of us talking at the same time. So I got both mics on. This one's off and that one's off.
Well, kind of like you're going monkey, wasn't it?
What?
Did you hear about the little monkey?
What?
You didn't hear about the little monkey?
No.
They got his tail hung up in the blade? He said it won't be long now.
Oh, what? I don't really get what you're saying.
You don't get it?
No.
He got his tail hung up in the blade, and he said it won't be long now. In other words, it won't be long now. Get it?
Get up there.
He cut his tail off! It won't be long now!
I still don't get it.
You still don't get it?
Uh-oh.
Boy, don't register, huh?
Now that's something. That didn't register.
What's registering?
In your mind? You didn't read that? You sure don't know what it means? He caught his tail in the lawnmower blade.
Oh.
It won't be long now.
How, though?
Well, you ain't on no damn tail. It ain't gonna be long now.
No! I mean, how did he get tucked in the lawnmower blade?
He stuck his tail in there while I was going, didn't know it, when he hunkered down and tail got hung in the blade. And he said, oh, hell, it won't be long now.
No, I'm no cussing on here, dude.
Because you won't have no tail. It's gone.
Be a bobtail.
Huh?
Much with the bobtail.
Huh?
Much with the bobtail.
I tell you, I love it. I just love it. And I don't care what I gotta give up in this world to get to heaven. I'll give it all up to get to heaven, my friend. No matter what I gotta give up to get to heaven, I'm gonna do that. Think about it. What would you give up to go to heaven, my friend? Would you give your life to go to heaven?
I would work for her.
No. If God says you're ready now, or he comes to get you and says, all I want you to do now is be right with me and repent of your sins, because I'm taking you home. Would you repent?
Yeah.
Would you say, please, Lord, forgive me of all my mistakes and my sins, and Lord, I want to go to heaven?
Yeah.
You sure wouldn't want to say, I'm going to hell, would you?
No.
Now, but you all know you're included in the deal. When we write these papers out, you're also a Bradbury, and you've got a wart mind, just like me. We both got a wart mind. But guess what? Our wart mind's going to heaven when them same mind is going to hell. How about that? You got it?
Yeah.
Now, do you got a same mind?
A what?
A same mind.
What's that?
Are you in your right mind?
But now I am what?
Are you got a same mind?
What's that mean?
Or you got a work mind.
I got a work mind.
I got a work mind too. You know why?
Why?
We don't live in a perfect world, my friend. We live in an imperfect world. Why would we be perfect on God's green earth? He didn't make us to be perfect down here, my friend. We're going to be perfect up there. There will be no wickedness. There will be no cussing. There will be no bad words. There will be no nothing up there but straight forward eternity. You know what eternity means? Forever and ever is where you live in heaven. Now, do you ever think about it and you're a young child? What would it be like to go to heaven? Did I ever tell you my little thing happened to me years ago? If I told you, would you believe it?
Probably.
All this.
Oh, I believe that.
All that. I know you did. I died on the table. I laid on the table. And they were working on it. And they had hoses all in it. I was about to lose my life. And they had to start bringing me back, fighting for me to come back, get my heart going. As soon as my heart shut down, they started boom, 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 boom. I went out of my body. I watched my spirit lift out of my body. I went through the wall. I knew where I was headed. But when I looked at myself, now listen.
I'm listening.
I looked at myself. There was no gravity. Do you know what gravity means?
Yeah.
You can't hold yourself down on the ground. You float. No gravity. God was moving me, and it stopped. I said, who am I? I looked at my hands and looked at my arms. I said, I'm Jimmy Bradford. How did I know that? And I'm a dead man. For only, say, so many seconds. Looked to my left and hell was looking straight at me.
That was one. So, they gonna pull the wool over my eyes. They get a little church to make it look like God's little church. Okay? So they can try to fool me. You gonna come over to our church? I don't think so.
Would you know why? Hold on, guys.
There was no but.